Hey everybody, it is Chantel here, aka Fallin2Disasterz, and I play Carly Cyrus, portrayed by Miley Cyrus, on The Fake Truth. I think the movie is a lot different than anything else out there on YouTube, and I think it's really interesting because it gives you a behind-the-scenes look at the type of backstabbing and romantic drama that celebrities could have and how different that celebrity lifestyle can be and just all the different things that celebrities can go through. And I think it's definitely something that will keep people guessing because you're not going to know what's real and what's a lie and who's playing games and who's not playing games. And it's going to keep you guessing, and that's exciting. If I was famous, there is no way I would lie to be more famous. I think I would rather be like a C-level celebrity who is completely honest and always happy than this so-called A-list celebrity who has lied to get to the top. Because I think that if you actually lie your way to the top, then it's going to come back and bite you. And I think that the true celebrities and the true real famous people are just those people that are beautiful inside out. No lying whatsoever. When I first found out I was going to be in the series, I got really excited. I was actually one of the first people to audition. And I remember thinking, oh my God, everyone's so talented. There's no way I'm going to get in. And to be casted is so exciting because this movie's going to be amazing. And I love Miley Cyrus and the part she plays in it. And I could ramble forever about how excited I was. Although I think back then I kind of just did this really woohoo scream. When the movie comes out in December, I think that everyone will watch it and everyone will comment because the cast is amazing, the plot is amazing, and XX Bulletproof 14's editing and writing is amazing, and there's no way that people won't find the series amazing unless you can't handle all the amazingness, which sounds like a personal problem, and I feel sorry for you. But seriously, this is going to be a huge hit. You want to be watching. I love working with XX Bulletproof 14 / the old Disney Rocks 807 because she's an amazing girl. She's so nice and she's super talented. Seriously, there's nothing that she can't do. She can act, she can edit, she can write. She's one of those girls that you want to be working with. No questions about that. I'm so excited. I can't wait to work more with her. So, yeah. Thanks, guys, for joining me for this interview today. You can watch The Fake Truth coming out this December. Bye!